only want good vibes around me tonight. No negativity in my life, just good vibes, that's what I like. So I don't need you waiting on my...
Hey guys, so I'm going to be doing a drawing tutorial today. So I'm actually on, this is actually on school for my special art. So we are going to do what we're going to do for art, but I'm also going to, but it's also going to be a drawing tutorial. So let's get to it. Okay, so what you're going to need is a ruler, pencil, erasers if you have one. Yes, I stabbed my erasers sometimes. Don't know why. And a blank sheet of paper. Honestly, you can do any type of paper you want, but I'm using blank. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is set up the ruler to make a horizon line. Because the so like that. I think that's straight. So yeah, let's draw the line. Okay, so I got my horizon line now. And now we're gonna draw a dot. You can draw anywhere on here, but for now I'm going to do right in the middle. Or close enough. Okay, so now I'm gonna take my ruler. Right there. I'm going to make some lines. I'm going to make that. So let's make the lines. Okay, here we go. So this is going to be our street. We can add dashes if we want to. To make it look more like a street. So there's our street. Okay guys, so got my rectangle. Hope you guys do too. So now we are going to get our ruler. And so I'm just letting you guys know right now, I'm actually filming with one hand and trying to do everything else with the other, so that's why I'm not showing you guys the drawing. So we're gonna get from the point to the rectangle, a good line, there we go, and then we're going to draw a line from there to there. Yes, a line. We're not going to erase anything, just draw a line. Got the line. Now we're going to make another line. So get your ruler, go from that dot to here, to the second side of the rectangle. Try to angle it as best as you can to get a good line to it. Then draw a line. Okay, there we go. So, if you guys need to pause the video, then pause the video and just draw the rectangle and do everything that I just did. If you need to go back into the video, you can always go back. Okay, so now we're going to draw the actual buildings. Okay, so I'm gonna have to line up here. And we're just gonna scoot it over. There we go. And we're gonna draw a line. Just like that. Same thing with the top. But this time you're gonna line out with this line. Back. Right here. Then draw a line like, well, not here. Just, how about we do it this way? Right there. Scoot it up. Okay. Now, draw a line there too. Okay, there we go. It's kind of looking like a building now. We're going to do the same thing with another building. And I'll show you how. So, again, you're going to line it up with this line. Scoot it up to about here. So it gives space for a turn lane. Yeah. About right there. And draw a line. The line. Then I already did it, but you're going to do the same thing as we just did. You're going to line it up with this line and scoot up just a tiny bit. Not a tiny bit, but like right here, about, and draw a line. Okay, the line is drawn now. Then you're just going to go straight across the paper, slightly, just slant it a little bit, and then draw a line right there. And the same thing, connecting this line. So let's do that. Okay, now that that's done, we're going to draw one line going down. So the full building will be inside. But you're also going to stop at an angle right there, so that we can still have our turning lane going in between these two buildings. What we're going to do is we're going to erase the excess of all this and all this. Let's get to it. Okay, that's done for the turning lane area. Time for down here. Okay, now that that's done, we're going to start on the turning lane just to get it out of the way, because that's one of the hard parts. First of all, you're going to need to go from the line of the building right here and draw a line. Good. Right here, and out in the field over here, like that. And now that we know where the turning lane is going to be, we can continue the line. It's not the straightest, but it doesn't really matter right now. So here we go, we have the building so far, and the lane. Now, to continue the lane, just get your right there, and you know what's next, drawing a line. Now that we've drawn a line, it doesn't really look like road, does it? That's because we have to add sidewalk, so let's add the sidewalk. So all you're going to do is get the ruler, go slant it just a bit below the first top line that we drew for the road, and then you're going to draw a line. Okay, now that we got that, we're going to do it on the bottom, but this time we're doing it differently. You are going, instead of doing above the line, you're going to do below the line. So let's draw a line. Okay, now all you're going to have to do is draw lines on the sidewalk to make it look more like sidewalk. Now that it looks more like sidewalk and a road, we are done with this side for now. And we're moving on to this side where there's going to be one building. So we're going to do the same thing as we did for this first building, but starting a bit higher. So, draw a line from the point to where you want the building to start. I want the building to start like right around about here. That's good. Now that we know where we're going to start it, we're going to draw a line going up where we want the actual building to start. I'll start up a bit lower. Okay, let's do that. Now for the top line. And now the bottom line. Now that I got the rectangle, I'm going to do the same thing that I did with this. Line and line. Now what's next? We're going to draw a line right here where this old line is. Okay, now draw a line here to here. Now erase the rest, and there's another building. Now we're gonna draw more sidewalk going down the road. Let's do it. Go from the point to the end down here and draw the line up. And the same with this side, except we have a lot of other stuff in the way, so we'll only draw the line up here. Now make lines to make it look more like a sidewalk. There we are. And you can decorate the houses however you want. Now I'll show you the end result. And here is your drawing.